Dude, have you seen my car keys? I can't find anything in this place. It's a fucking mess.
They're probably in one of those pizza boxes.
Ugh, I told you to get rid of those a week ago. Now we have like a zillion ants.
Ugh, now it's a zillion and one.
I'm gonna go call the exterminator.
Hola, I will kill your ants. I have brought the atomizer. It's an atomizer for ants, get it?
We should call an exterminator for our raccoon problem.
What?
Nothing, fire away.
Huh. Oops, that was the shrinkery. Back away, sorry. Sorry.
Where are we?
Dude, we're tiny!
We got shrunk?
Hey, what are you two bugheads doing on our turf?
Your turf? This is our apartment. What are you doing here?
We were drawn by the endless bounty of the almighty pile.
Oh, my pizza boxes.
Your pizza boxes? The trash god cometh.
Trash god.
That
must be trash god.
Oh, hey, trash god.
No fucking way.
No fucking way.
Trash god. You honor us with your presence. We thank you for your weeks of delicious garbage. Come, let us bathe you in old beer and pepperoni oils.
Holy crap, this is my dream.
Oh, take him to the holy crap.
Take him to the
take
holy
him
crap.
Take him to the holy crap.
Behold the holy crap.
Oh, that one's a classic.
What? Red, you pooped in my room again?
Your room?
Maybe?
You are the Blue Titan! You who vacuum our peoples and take our crumbs!
You swept up my family!
I have a girlfriend! I gotta keep my room clean!
Seize the bringer of death!
Hey, don't seize me, you assholes!
Benevolent trash god, what should we do with the bringer of death?
Bring him death!
What? Red? This isn't funny! Come on, man!
You will suffer the worst death imaginable. Shrink Ray!
Oh, God, what a Monday!
We will make the Blue Titan Blue Tiny!
Ah! Oh, my God!
An offering to the Red Trash Gods!
No, no! Red, don't eat me!
Sorry, dude! Should've let me eat that pizza!
No!
Oh, the world is finally at peace. All hail Trash God!
Feast upon the pile! To the pile!
To the pile!
To the pile!
Oh my God! I'm in Red's stomach! This is my nightmare! Oh, there's my keys.
Scarlet, what are you doing? We were supposed to be at Salmon's birthday like an hour ago.
Pre-game and bitch, clear that beach out of your vagina, jeez.
Well, get up, we gotta go.
Hey, Lavender.
What?
They should call you Scavenger.
Why?
Because you can eat my shit.
That makes zero sense. Look, we missed the last 8 parties because of you, and tonight, Salmon and I were finally going to
make love.